Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. I'm alone, so you know what that means. I'm gonna be pranking Gustavo. I'm going to be doing the fake lottery ticket prank. So right now he is at the barber getting cut, and we are supposed to be going to this little camping trip. It's super last minute, and we just found out about it like yesterday or the day before yesterday. My friend hit me up and was like, hey, I have a campsite for the whole weekend, come through. So we're gonna go because we love camping. Yeah, and so I'm supposed to be just getting like some goodies right now for the trip, and I was just like, what better time to do this prank than right now? So I'm gonna tell him that I got a few scratchers, and I want to do it just so we have like more content for the video or something along those lines, so he'll believe it. Yeah, I don't even know how these things work, so I want to do like one really quick for you guys so I can see. I brought extra. Let's see if I can put you up. Guys, I don't have one of those little mount things that you get on for your car. I need to order that. Let me see if I can just put you here. Can you guys see me? Can you guys see me? Okay, so I'm gonna try one of these. I have extras. So let me try one. Do I have a quarter is the question. Okay. Okay, look. So I won here $2,500. Oh my God, this is gonna be good. So you can win up to $500,000, and you're supposed to get 3 like symbols in a row. And yeah, we're gonna get his ass, guys. This, hopefully it's gonna be good. We are in a rush, that's the only thing. We're in a rush right now. We're running behind to get there because everyone's supposed to get there at 2, but Gustavo wants to get his hair cut and stuff. So all right, I'm gonna go to the store and get some of the snacks and everything we need. I just want to prep you guys so when he is in the car and we get him, I can get his ass. So wish me luck, and yeah, it's gonna be good. All right.
A few minutes later.
We're running late to the campsite, so I'm like, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it before, because he's not gonna wanna sit down, film a little video to do the scratchers. He's gonna just wanna head over there. So I might have to do it like, I don't know, on the camping trip or on our way back. But either way, I'll be back with Gustavo and we'll be talking about the camping trip and everything. Oh my God, he's coming, bye.
What's up, guys?
Hi guys, welcome back to our channel.
We in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah. Do cribs.
What's up, guys? It's Gustavo back again. I'm here to show you three stories.
This is the basement.
Welcome to my crib.
Ooh. Okay. Don't put your shoes in it, but hey, bro, that's pretty legit.
Yeah, but this is legit though. Come in here.
Okay. Ooh, okay. Okay, those are where we're gonna be sleeping tonight. A little tent. So outside it looks like a motel, but inside it looks like a hotel.
Let me go see somebody. Who is this person in here? Let's go find out. Oh!
Welcome to my crib.
Hey! What's going on? What's in there?
Just me.
Thank you.
Guys, we got the little car mount thing. We can officially vlog in the
I got some squatches. There's like this trend on YouTube. It's a little late. It's like a week old. Like you get
What? I get a scratcher too?
Yeah, we both do it. It's like a trend on YouTube right now to see, like, just for fun, but we need coins, baby.
Okay, I got you. I got you. Alright.
So basically, okay, so you can win up to, what does yours say? Mine says you can win up to $500,000. So I've actually won like $10 from a scratcher or something. So you can win up to that. And how you play is, you wanna read the?
Okay, so pretty much get 3 like symbols in a single game, win a prize for that game. Reveal a 5-time symbol with 5 times the prize. Reveal a heart symbol with 10 times the prize shown for that game.
Okay, so if you get 3 of the same symbol in a row, you win the money, whatever it says at the end.
Okay, so game 1.
All right, let's go.
So how do you do it? You scratch every single one?
Yep. If they're the like symbols, then you get whatever amount of money. Let me see. You only did, let's do game 1 together. All right, so here's my game 1. Oh, you do the whole line.
You do the whole
so
line?
Look, at they're all 3 different, but if they're all the same, I would win $20.
Oh man.
What happened? Oh, and you know what you do if you win? You go back to like the store you bought it from and they have to cash you out.
Yeah.
Did you win? Oh, open the prize. What's the prize? You didn't, but what's the prize anyway? What you would have gotten?
$20.
Nope. Okay, come on. Let's go. Next game.
Also, the next one?
Yeah.
So we don't get dang, so you keep going. Yeah, I'm trying to make money, baby, keep going. I invested in my body, bitch. Remember? Hey, I put on my jewelry just to go to bigger. It's a whole lot of... Man, this shit robbing me. I almost had it. I'm going to the other side, I'm going to get
my money.
Yeah, I'm trying to
stay. I'm just going to stay. Oh, no, I didn't win nothing. I opened all mine. Boo! Gustavo's slow.
Bruh, I almost...
Let's see. All right, guys, I didn't win nothing. Let's see, Gustavo's taking forever, y'all.
Bruh.
What?
Bruh.
What? What?
Bruh.
How much is...
Bruh. Hold on, bruh. Do you see that? Bruh, do you see what I see?
Goosey.
Hold on, do you see what I see?
$25,000.
No.
$25,000?
You're pranking me.
No? Stop. Look, he's looking at us now.
Bruh, you're pranking me.
How? How?
Bruh, you're pranking me.
Babe, how?
Bro, you're pranking me. Bro, are you serious?
Bro, how?
Bro, this is my first time playing this.
Bro technically it's mine. Anyway,
no,
I bought it.
I just got this.
Gustavo, I bought it.
I just played.
Yeah, but baby, I bought it.
Baby, you ran your scratchers.
Fine, we get half half.
Hold on, bro. Hold on, is this true? Hold on. Are you serious?
I'm dead ass. Wait, open it. Open these sides too.
Hold on, are you serious though?
But how, I don't get what you're asking me. How could I prank you?
Baby, hold on, bro. Did I just hit? Bro, I just hit.
Bro, that's, it's low-key mine.
No, baby, you gave it to me. You had yours?
Yeah, but Poppy, I didn't think we was gonna win.
Exactly, you just said it. I just hit. It's, baby, I tell you, it's our blessings.
So it's ours?
It's our blessings.
So half.
No, it's not half.
What is it?
Baby, you just came up on some money. I just came up on some money.
Half of that.
Bruh, I need this.
I bought it.
Hold on.
Bro, take the other side. Let me see
Bruh, are you serious?
Let me see.
Hey, stop. Stop. This is my ticket.
Why can't I see it? What do you think I'm going to do? Run out the freaking car?
Yes.
Gustavo, let me see. Let me see for real. Let me see. Papi, I paid.
Hold on. Bruh, look. Oh.
What?
Oh.
What?
Revealed.
A heart
symbol with
wind. Win 10 times.
Wait. Reveal a heart symbol.
Read that. Win 10 times prize shown.
Look, get 3 symbols in a game. Win
the prize of that game. For that okay. game. Which is 25.
Okay.
25,000.
So let's just do this. We have to do it. So it's
what? I can't believe it.
Bro, it's 25,000, bro.
And then keep reading, bro.
Reveal a 5-time symbol. Win 5 times prize okay, shown
that's
for
fine.
That
we
game.
Don't have that in ours.
Reveal a heart symbol. Win 10 times per shown for prize. That game.
And that's 10 times 25,000? And that's $250,000. My dude, let's go right now.
I just hit. Okay, hold on. Let's go do our laundry and then let's cut.
Let me hold it. I have a purse.
No. It's bad.
Gustavo.
Yeah. Baby, I just got this.
Why am I about to cry? What does, if it's 25, how much am I getting? Half, because I bought it, right?
Baby, we both get 100K. Did you win?
We both get 100K.
Baby, if you just won, would you do that for me?
I give you some, but no.
You give me some.
But that's because I pay for it. If you bought it, yes, you get half.
So you're entitled to half? Baby, you gave me this ticket. If I lost, what would you do? Nothing.
Exactly. But you didn't. You won off of the money.
I'm calling out sick tomorrow.
Bro, when is 7-Eleven close?
I don't know. We gotta get it closed first.
Oh my gosh.
Guys, I'm on the toilet right now, but this motherfucker just he just found out his face. He just ripped it up and threw it at me. How do you feel, you greedy buffoon?
Fucked up. Bro, you turned me out to be a boss. I want $150,000. I want that motherfucker. Bro, I swear to God, bro.
If I would, bro.
I made that video just to be nice.
What happened? Tell everybody what happened.
Shit, I thought I won. I didn't even really realize how much I wanted, to be honest. All I know is I was scratching it and like I just
bro, he talking that shit. Let me tell you guys, he switched up on me so quick. And
all
his dumbass, guys, let me just say his dumbass started saying when the camera went off, we went back into the laundromat. He was all like, see, God works in mysterious ways and all this shit. He thought he was like, yeah, you gotta count your blessings. He just thought that he just hit big. And he was, I'm gonna insert a clip here where I had to make him say he was gonna give me half the money.
I think I might have just hit, bro. Look at the motherfucking things right here. You see it right there. If I win, bro, I'm giving my girl a half. Fuck 100,000. I'm giving my girl a half because she bought this shit. Straight up, bro. If I win, if we get money, if we win, you gonna get 100K. I mean, you gonna get half. AKA 100K. Anyways, I love you. Come on, bro. Stop. Don't ever come in like that.
It's 125K for tax. This is hard, guys. Do you know how long this prank has been in the making?
How long?
I bought those when we went on the camping trip, and I filmed the intro when you went to get your hair cut. I was supposed to do it in the car, but it just never happened, guys. I wanted to make it so authentic. You saw how I was chasing him around the laundromat.
You've been saying for a long time that you want to buy scratch.
I told you because I had him already. I've been trying to prank you for so long. Finally. Because I had to make him think that it was real. All right, well, we're gonna close this video out here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. All right, say bye.
Bye, Maya.
Bye.